dynamic banded high knees, starting with the resistance band around the feet. You're going to go high knee on one side and alternating to the next one. Go nice and slow while starting this until you get more comfortable with the movement and the pace. As you get more comfortable, you can start to pick that pace up slightly, but just make sure to maintain good posture during the movement.